Ok, Janas, ningún problema.
Well, you're alive.
So it would seem.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the polite word for it.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay. Once you didn't die, the doctor said you'd be fine. He got the bullets out a couple days ago.
Good.
It cost us $15.
I'm sorry, madam. Should have left me there to die.
Did you want to die? I mean, was that it? Is
Sí.
that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die, Mr.
Mr. Marston. John Marston.
Puto
Bonnie
Bill.
McFarlane. Miss Bonnie McFarlane.
Well, you may be right, Miss McFarlane.
Buah, en verdad.
I don't know.
Pelos de punta, tío.
What were you doing?
Ver un viejo
Trying to
amigo.
give Mr. Williamson a chance. For old time's sake.
You know Bill Williamson?
Knew
Chip.
him. Long time ago.
Well, what was he like?
Dumb.
Bastante.
Just like you.
Thank you, miss. See my hat?
I have.
Y ahora que. Ah, es que ahora. Ahora que veo el sombrero.
Yeah.
Me da más pena todavía.
Take my time and go after him the less kind way.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston. Quite heroic, just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read. Meanwhile, if you'll excuse me, I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later and help me patrol the perimeter? You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Of course. And thank you for saving my life, I mean.
Next time, Mr. Marston, I strongly
¿Por qué?
recommend you don't try to lose it quite so earnestly.
I'll bear that in mind.
Vale. Es que ahora es cuando tiene sentido pasar de este juego, ¿sabes?
Mr. Marston, back in the land of the living, I see.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
I sure can use an extra pair of hands around here. Let's see if we can get you back in the saddle.
Hostia, perdón.
There's the foreman's office.
Tremenda
Where are
hostia.
those good for nothing outlaws such as yourself?
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Miss McFarlane.
I picked out a fine horse for you. Yeah! Come on, time for you to see what a real ranch looks like.
A bajar un poco de brillo.
To your right is the general store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.
Realmente sí lo has visto, pero casi lo quemas.
And here's the corral. This one's for the horses. What do you think?
I'm no expert, but it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now, where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase. That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished, bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is
Whoa,
that
whoa,
such a
whoa.
bad thing?
Change is only good when it makes things better.
Esta parte es una putada, porque en el Red Dead Redemption 2 está mal hecho. Ahora vuelvo, okay.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Thank you, ma'am. Getting shot then riding a horse seems to take it out of you. I could use a rest.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarland.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Sure.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
This is a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time. Ready, Mr. Marston? Let's mount up and patrol the ranch.
Whoa.
Right, follow me. Keep your eyes peeled for anything suspicious.
Vale.
I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, with your trigger itch and my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team.
¿Dónde está el último? Se ha bugueado. Has volvido y te has encontrado de tiros. Repet. Buenos recuerdos cuando el juego era apuntar, disparar. Y no había miedo por... Puede ser.
Williamson did get lucky after all.
Luck didn't really come into it, miss.
You're a useful man to have around the ranch, that's for sure. But don't think I've forgotten what brought you here. We'll do whatever we can to help you.
Vale.
I sure appreciate that, Miss McFarland.
Buena, César.
This is you, Mr. Marston. Marston, makes me kind of happy I saved your life. Get some sleep and I will see you in the morning.
Good night, Miss McFarland.
Tenías puta munición infinita, me acuerdo, tío. Hacías esto y ¡pap! ¡Hala! Munición al máximo. Puede ir a full. Mierda. Bueno, voy a hacer esto entonces. Pero voy a ir full a la historia. Las armas doradas no se pueden desactivar, ¿no? Que yo sepa, ¿no? Tío, me acuerdo. Ah, vale, sale el perro. Me acuerdo que cuando me pasaba el juego, tío, era liarla todo el rato, tío. Con el truco de inmortalidad y el de borracho me hacía mucha gracia, tío. Me hacía muchísima gracia. Una vez que te pasas el juego ya es... lo más loco que puedas hacer, tío. Pues este sí que lo puedes jugar, ¿eh? Es de PlayStation 3. Y se va a ver mucho mejor que así. Esto es una emulación solo. Hijo de puta. Oye, no tengo. Pero si no te... ¿Qué le voy a hacer, tío? Si no tengo el lazo. Ya, pero el tío más... voy a dormir. Gracias por el follow, Hércules. A dormir. Nos vemos. En verdad, ¿qué recuerdo este? Es una putada que tenga que jugarlo en PS Now. Porque encima lo tengo abajo, ¿sabes? Pero no tengo capturadora para la Play 3.
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you doing today?
I'm well, Miss McFarlane. Thank you. How are you?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you. So, how are your ribs?
Fine. A little sore, but apart from a couple extra scars, it'll be as nothing happened.
Good. Come in, come in. You know, you never did tell me how you met that Bill Williamson, or what you wanted from him.
No, miss, I did not.
Well, why not, if you don't mind me asking?
I certainly don't mind you asking, if you don't mind me not telling. See, it's a complicated and somewhat pathetic tale, and by telling you, not only would I be putting your life in danger, but also threatening the lives of some people that I hold very dear.
Well, I apologize if I seem to be prying.
And I apologize for my reticence. Hope you believe me when I say that it's simply out of respect for you.
Of course, Mr. Marston. I understand that a city dweller such as yourself likes to have some exotic secrets, so us country folk are impressed.
I'm no city man, miss.
Yeah, but I saw you get on the train at Blackwater. You with those gentlemen in bowler hats?
I'm still no city man.
But I bet you can't ride, Mr. Marston.
I hate to take money from a lady, miss.
Oh, you.
Eso se va descubriendo poco a poco.
Right now.
If it makes you happy.
We'll see.
Pero te aconsejo que te veas la campaña entera de Red Dead Redemption 2. La tengo publicada en mi canal. Y así entenderás de qué va este. En juegos de historia no te voy a explicar, lógicamente, de qué trata. Porque pierde la gracia. No, tío, caballo. Acostumbrado ahora a los caballos del 2, tío. Se me hace súper tosco esto. Menos mal que la inteligencia artificial tampoco es mucho mejor. ¿No, qué haces? Pues, tío, si te lo vas a jugar, entonces te aconsejo que no veas el directo, porque me lo va a pasar entero. O sea, te aconsejo que no. No sé si sigues por aquí, pero... Que mira, gira súper mal, tío. Mira, 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 mira. Uy. ¡No! ¿Qué haces? ¿Qué haces, un normal? Ah, no eres español. Se va a comer el culo, tío, el puto caballo. Menos mal. Tío, que antes ha suicidado, no sé por qué. Vale. Oh, francesa. Bueno, francés, por el nombre.
I'm sure he could help you deal with that nice Mr. Williamson.
Yeah, I might just do that, Miss McFarlane.
You do whatever you think best, Mr. Marshall.